Ricardo.
Ripley, the Inisidora blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrent, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrent is our only way off this. The broadcast from the lane just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrent's out.
Welcome to Seeks and Communications. Please sign in at reception.
Thank you.
orbital stabilizers operating at 80% and falling.
There's a light over here.
A working journal. They've gone.
Sebastopol safety protocols. Let me help you.
Can't let you leave. Don't let them get away!
Unwarranted.
Ah!
Thank you.
You okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still logged in this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the turrets, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. We should be able to find the torrent coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the torrent's position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
Got it. happens when Sevastopol starts to fall.
Damn it!
It's okay, Ripley. There's an override console by the transmitters. Thank you.
position. Are you reading me, Verlaine?
Ripley, what the hell is going on over there?
Bad things, Torrance. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the spaceflight terminal, but the Torrance umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Thank you. Ricardo? Oh, God. Ricardo.